And just 3 days before the new General Assembly is set to be sworn in, House Minority Leader Jim Durkin announced he's leaving the legislature. Durkin announced in the fall that he wouldn't seek the leadership position again, but won re-election. Tonight, a spokesperson confirmed he's resigning his House seat at 11:59 p.m. Tuesday. Durkin was first elected to the State House of Representatives in 1995 and then again in 2006. He's been the GOP leader for the past decade.